And when March hit and everywhere started working remotely, everybody started talking about online courses, the e-learning boom and everything else. It's kind of funny because I was already talking about that. I was already in that space and I saw all the great big leaders, right? Like Tony Robbins and Russell Brunson and Dean Graziosi. And I mean, all those leaders, they started creating these things to teach people how to take advantage of that space, right?